Hey there, Janae with Palin Projects here, and in today's video I am going to walk you through how we basically made this bed from grass. So originally, and I'm going to speed through some of the video that I obtained while doing this, but originally I had started to hand cut out all of this sod with a straight blade shovel, and then Justin felt sorry for me, so he went and got the tractor and dug up the rest. But I basically just marked out with spray paint where I wanted the line to go, and you'll see I just started in and pulled up the sod. Afterwards, we did rototill this. I'm gonna put a whole bunch of bare root stock. I'll explain it in another video. But I ordered a whole bunch of bare root stock, and I think it's going to go in this bed. So I'm pretty excited for that, but we have to amend it and get some nice compost in here and then rototill that in, because basically we took, you know, most of the organic matter away.
Thank you.
So I'm taking the sod that I take out of the garden area and I'm filling this area in since the dogs have worn it down so much. You can really see the difference over here. And this will blend in eventually. I might take it out a little bit more. Maybe to like here with the sod, depending on how much I have. But I didn't realize how much the dogs had worn this area down. hope you enjoyed watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!